right, so we've got a skip bait done up. We've cut the gut out, just so no water come through, it won't blow the gut out. Stitched it back up, then we'll stitch the head to the body, and we'll tie a hook on the front. It'll be a good skip bait for a dog tooth or a marlin.
You got
a
circle hook or...?
We can do circle hooks, I've only got J's at the moment, so we'll run J hooks.
Mate, that's a nice size too, I think. That looks bloody beautiful. Yeah. Maybe a bit of tubing.
Only thing is you want to have all your weight on the nose, you don't want any on your back.
That's it all done, eh, mate?
Yep.
All done.